This month, the embattled National Unity Platform legislators Alan Sewanyana and Muhammad Segirinya were granted bail after spending close to 2 years in jail. Their release led to a lot of speculation. Speaking to journalists today in Kampala at the DP offices, the party president of the Democratic Party, Norbert Mao, denied allegations that the release of these legislators was a political negotiation. He also boasted of the great role he played to see the duo walk to freedom.
I understand when a member of a political party, after being tortured and is free, makes his first appearance at the party headquarters. That is okay. Even DP members who are tortured always come to DP headquarters. But after that, what have you done? I want to assure all citizens that we are going to fight to ensure justice for those who are in illegal detention.
Mao threatened to expose opposition members who attack him, yet they meet government officials secretly.
And I say, those who tell lies about me, I'm going to tell the truth about you.
Mao also laid out new strategies to strengthen DP and assured its party members of more support in Kampala. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.